Hello and welcome to this video tutorial. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to make a call without a SIP proxy and how to call multiple destinations sequentially or at once. I chose four different destinations. This will be my phone with my 2M, a Grandstream GXV3275, an indoor touch, and my laptop with micro SIP soft phone. First, I'm gonna show you how to call a destination directly without a SIP proxy. To do that, set your domain to either your network's default gateway or your intercom's own IP address, which is preferred for this example. Then create a user and enter your destination's IP address in this format. I'll assign this user to my main units button. Now I can go ahead and call my destination. In this case, my laptop. See, it's really easy to do. MicroSIP shows you your domain's IP address as your intercom's number, which is why I'd prefer to fill in the intercom's own IP address. Okay, let's call multiple destinations in sequence by pressing just one button. Again, create a user and fill out the requested numbers you need to call. If you need more than three, then use a user deputy, which is another user. Here you can continue in the same fashion. Now, if you'd like to change the default ring time limit, go to Services, Phone and Calls. The way it works is really simple. It calls all the filled out numbers in this order. First, it calls one number. If they don't pick up, it calls another, and so on. Let's see if it works. As you can see, it does, and it goes seamlessly from one number to another. Now we can try parallel calling. The setup is again very easy and similar to the sequential one. The only difference being that you need to check the parallel calling checkbox. Parallel calling calls all the filled out numbers at once, and you can call up to 12 destinations this way. Let's try. As you can see, all my destinations are ringing at the same time. Okay, that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this video and I wish you a pleasant experience with 2M products.